There's gonna be a lot of renovations, you know, we're 50 years old here on this campus, and we have some buildings with asbestos and all kinds of other challenges.
Oh, boy.
And so, what we're doing is putting a new system, a geothermal system, that's gonna last well over 50 years, we invested in that. And so you see, that's what the construction is all about. And then we'll, of course, get a chance to talk about our millage later, but that's also to really build a case for the future when we talk about the millage.
Well, we probably should talk about the millage, because frankly, everything you're talking about costs money.
Yes.
And Monroe County Community College is gonna ask voters to approve an additional 1 mil property tax levy in November.
Well, actually, it's gonna be a .95.
.95.
Less than 1 mil.
Alright.
It's gonna be essentially for 5 years, so it's gonna be a limited millage this time. The last time we went, 2 years ago, Paul, we went for 1 mil, and we went for 1 in perpetuity.
Okay.
But this time, we're going for .95, and we're going for 5 years.